I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the Emergency SOS feature on your iPhone. The Emergency SOS feature built into iPhones is undeniably a lifesaver for many, but for some, it can be a tad too sensitive or easy to trigger accidentally. If that sounds like you, you're in the right place. In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to turn off the Emergency SOS feature on your iPhone. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the Emergency SOS feature on your iPhone. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu until you see Emergency SOS, and then tap Emergency SOS. You'll land on the Emergency SOS screen. This is where you'll see the different methods for calling SOS on your iPhone in the event of an emergency. Step 3. Review each of the options for using your iPhone's Emergency SOS feature and then tap to toggle off any of the methods for making an emergency SOS call that you want to turn off. Your changes will be effective immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.